That feels real good. I thought we were going 74 there. I think we ended up going a little bit more there at the end, but your call. And I want to thank Mike and Sue for letting me drive this car. And Sue, Mike, for sponsoring us. And you guys needed a racing engine. Chad's racing engines are real good. I mean, obviously, they won a bunch of races here at the end of the year. So thank all you fans for sticking it out. Yeah, it was good, and I got a little on groove. I think whoever was running second there once, I thought it was a little scary, but.